My project is about women empowerment through briquette making, which is an alternative source of fuel that we make from urban waste. This being from waste paper, charcoal dust and sawdust. Making of briquettes is an entry point to discussions around sexual reproductive health. My project has two target groups. We have girls who are still in school, so we go to their schools and talk to them about reproductive health, menstruation, and just have motivational talks for them so that we give them experiences of the other girls who got pregnant and life is not so good to them. So we try to help them out so that they don't fall victim of the same. We also have teen mothers. These are young girls who got pregnant before they were 18 years. So life has not been so easy on them. So with this, we have to bring them on board and we train them on issues to do with their sexuality, on nutrition, because most of them don't know how to take care of their babies. And we try to come up with income generating activities so that they can fend for their families. This being making of briquette, which we are trying to make an income out of it, and still we are cleaning the environment because all these waste papers that we get, the sodas, they're waste in our communities and they're just thrown away. So we take them and make something good out of it.